identifying near and far.
Hello children, I am the parrot. Welcome you to this lesson. Let's see what we will learn in this video. Identifying objects which are near and far, and identifying the nearest and farthest objects. Choto and Aarti are walking home from school today. On the way back home, Aarti spoke to Choto.
Choto, we leave from school to go home at the same time. But you always arrive early and I get home later. Why is it so?
Children, do you know why does this happen? Come on, let us see.
Aarti, my house is near the school and your house is far from the school. So that's why I reach home early and it takes you more time to reach home.
Okay, now I understood, Choto.
So kids, did you see? Choto's house is near the school and Aarti's house is far from the school. That is why it takes her more time than Choto to reach home. One day, Choto, Aarti and Sonu were returning from the park after playing. While returning, they wanted to have some ice cream.
I am very tired, friends. Let us go and have some ice creams today.
Come on, let's go to Lala Bhaiya's shop to eat ice cream.
No, that shop is far away. Come on, let's go to Chinmun aunt's shop. It's nearby.
Just look, there is an ice cream shop nearby.
Yes, it is nearest. Let's go and eat from here only.
Choto, Aarti and Sonu together took ice creams from the nearest shop. So children, you saw Lala Bhaiya's shop is the farthest from all three friends. And the ice cream shop was nearest. Therefore, the three friends took ice cream from the nearest shop. In this video, we learned identifying objects that are near and far, and identifying the nearest and farthest objects. In the next video, we will see interesting examples of identifying the near, far and nearest and farthest objects. Till then, bye friends!